I would imagine that there's probably a gun in the school to protect from potential grizzlies.
You can't say definitively today that guns shouldn't be in schools. Look forward to you coming to Connecticut and talking about the role of guns in schools.